वेरी लवली गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू डियर चिल्ड्रेन. यू स्ट्रांगली वेलकम इन इंग्लिश क्लास. आई एम हरिओम तिवारी, योर इंग्लिश टीचर. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू अ न्यू चैप्टर, डिटर्मिनर्स. बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द वीडियो, आई वुड लाइक टू टेल यू अबाउट द डेफिनेशन ऑफ अ डिटर्मिनर. अ डिटर्मिनर इज अ वर्ड प्लेस्ड बिफोर अ नाउन टू स्पेसिफाई or quantify or clarify what the noun refers to. For example, my dog, that dog, the dog. A dog is a noun, and my, that, and the, they are coming before the noun. So they are determiners. Let's see, a determiner is divided into some parts. For example, an article, a demonstrative, a possessive, a quantifier. So these are the parts of a determiner. For its more and more knowledge, I'm providing you a video. So watch this video very carefully.
Determiners. Look at the underlined words in this example. Some students like to study in the morning.
The word some points to the noun students and the points to the noun morning. These are known as determiners.
A determiner comes at the beginning of a noun phrase to point out the noun or nouns. For example, I have a few friends. May I have another glass of water?
A determiner tells us whether the noun phrase is specific or general. For example, my sister is a doctor. Here, my is specific determiner and a is a general determiner.
When you refer to someone or something specific, use a specific determiner.
Some specific determiners are the, my, your, his, her, its, our, their, whose, one's,
this,
that, these, those, which.
When you refer to someone or something in general, use a general determiner.
Some general determiners are a, an, any, another, other, what, some, many, more, most, a little, less, least, a few, fewer, fewest, each, every, either, neither, whatever, whichever, all, both, half, one, two, and so on.
Words that act as determiners belong to different parts of speech.